In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Mendeley on your PC. Mendeley is a powerful software for referencing, so I want to show you how to install it on your computer. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. So at the search bar, search for Mendeley and search for it. So you can see Mendeley Reference Management Software. Click on that link and it will bring you to this page. Come to download. Click on download. Here you can see Mendeley Reference Manager for desktop. So you can see download now for Windows. So you can download for Windows 10, and also you can download for Mac OS. You can equally download for Linux. So but in this tutorial, I want to download for Windows. So I will click on download now for Windows. You can see the download has started. You can see the download ongoing. So I can equally choose to bring the download up so that I can see the status. Yes, the download is complete. So I can now minimize this page. Then I can click on open folder to find where the file is downloaded. Let's maximize it. Now to install this software, just double click the installer. So select only for me and click next. Click install. So in few seconds, it will be installed. I can now minimize this page. Yes, the installation is done. You can see it. So just check this run Mendeley and click finish. This will automatically launch Mendeley. So when you launch it for the first time, it will bring this interface for you to enter your email to continue. And also you can sign in via your organization. But let's sign in with our email by entering our email and click on continue. So let me just enter my email and click on continue. But this is how to download and install Mendeley on your PC. Thank you for watching.